gotta jack him up. Man, dude, sticking pigs over here, dude. Nick over here slaying. Pier flip him, dude, pier flip. It's a big one, bro. Get the net. It was a dink anyway. Hey, bro. It was a dink, man. It was about a 16-incher, guys. It's all good. I ain't keeping the fish. Check him up, Matt. You want me to tie a knot for you, dude?
Keep slipping, dude.
Custom $15 corkies. Put them in work, boys. Look at that custom $15 corky. That's where it's at. Custom hooks right there. Dude. Probably thinking, dude, how come that guy's not keeping the fish? Yeah. A keeper, bro. It's a Louisiana keeper. Well, the 15's a keeper in Louisiana, dude. Oh. I don't want to get my hands slimy. Show me the mouth, dude. Let's see.
You've been eating. Shad? Yeah? You want to hear some shrimps? Let's see. He's 15 and a half.
Watch out, dude. Oh, that's a hit. Hey, bro. Wait, how you gonna do me like that? It's rusty hooks, dude. It's rusty hooks. Dude, the trotter's safe for me, dude. Damn. Pot liquor, dude. Oh, I'm about to put a different 51 on, dude. Well, you know what? Downside is, dude, I feel sorry for these trout hitting my lure, dude, because they're probably going to get tetanus or something. Starting to backlash. Ah. Thank you, wind. My leg's starting to get cold. Oh. Oh, God, off. Are you kidding me? Guys, replace your hooks. Slayer over here, dude. Pot liquor central. Man, that wind's just doing all kinds of stuff to my lure when I throw it. It's like, about to stick a pig right here, dude.